The Department of Health has detected 3 more cases of the XBB.1.16 subvariant, also known as Arcturus. This brings the total number of confirmed cases, which were all reportedly from the Western Visayas, to 4. The health department noted the latest cases of Arcturus were detected from the 207 samples genome sequenced by the San Lazaro Hospital and the UP Philippine Genome Center from April 26 to May 6.